Hi everyone, welcome to Sneak Peek. Today we're at the Allied Cultural Arts for Into Orbit. With this educational exhibition, Into Orbit, we celebrate African-American astronauts with a show that inspires younger generations. From the thousands of images available by NASA for educational uses, some of the images selected in this exhibition feature the astronauts doing everyday tasks, like taking photographs and filming, except they're in space. In other images, they're training in swimming pools, doing spacewalks, posting during public events, and engaging children in conversation. This exhibition features 17 African-American astronauts that have done their training at NASA. The one that I want to highlight today is Jeanette Epps. It was announced 2 weeks ago in August 2020 that next year she will be the first African-American woman that will participate into the International Space Station. These two photographs feature the late Ronald McNair. He was killed in the tragic last mission of the Challenger in 1986. That year, the city of Pompano renamed a park in his honor. As I was selecting the images for this exhibition and knowing about the tragedy that happened, I wanted to showcase a fun image that we found of Ronald McNair. In here, he's playing with a camera in that mission in the Challenger. They were making some videos. The Challenger was equipped with two lenses. One of them was a 360 outside of the Challenger that was displayed in planetariums around the country.